Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to stop new apps appearing on the home screen on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To stop new apps on the home screen, open the Settings app first, and then scroll down and select Home Screen from the list. Within here, look for the section called Newly Downloaded Apps. It should be at the top. All you need to do now is tap on App Library Only. And so that is how to stop new apps appearing on the home screen on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.